All right. Today is Tuesday, December 27th, 2 days after Christmas. It's the first day we've had in the 40s for probably the last 2 weeks. It's about 47 degrees Fahrenheit. And the bees are doing some cleansing flights. All that activity. Oh, I can't wait for spring.